right at the Moose Lodge in Chicopee.
...265 cars showed up tonight.
This is 1969. It was painted in 1971. So this is not a wrap. It's an original paint job. And the owner is the original owner. Thank you.
There were so many amazing Corvettes here tonight. Check them out.
The
49 is because they never had a license plate made for 1950, so it's got 1949. Hickory Hill Farm. It's Christmas tree farm.
This was a very beautiful truck. Very cool. Awesome members of the Moose Club. These are the trophy winners of the night.
To make a new best friend here. She's going to give me the lucky number.
There goes that cool truck. This is an Ariel Atom. It has a unique design, a beautiful craftsmanship, and astonishing performance. The Car Club of New England is having a special event August 20th. Be sure to show up.
The end of the show, the Moose Lodge Corvette night was the theme.